EOS was created out of an absolute obsession and passion for helping people get what they want out of their businesses.
At the time that we started using the EOS process, I thought we were just slightly dysfunctional. I came to realize that we were highly dysfunctional.
We built the business on sheer willpower and hard work. But the business became so large that it started to run me rather than I ran the business.
It is a simple system to run. You just have to follow it, you know, step by step, and things kind of fall in place automatically.
It allows us to communicate better, more clearly, so that everyone in our organization understands what we're doing, and it just makes it easier for everybody and more fun.
In its simplest form, what it does is it helps a leadership team of an entrepreneurial company do three things, and we call it vision, traction, and healthy. Vision from a standpoint of helping that leadership team all get 100% on the same page with the vision for their organization. Traction from a standpoint of helping them become more disciplined and accountable and execute and make that vision a reality. And then healthy from a standpoint of helping them become a more healthy, functional, cohesive leadership team. From there, as goes the leadership team, so goes the rest of the company. We get to a point where everyone in the organization is crystal clear on the vision, gaining much better traction and much more healthy.
The EOS process really made us step back and say, where is it that we're going? What kind of company do we want to be? What kind of people do we want to have? And how do we analyze, how do we review, how do we measure all of the aspects of the business?
The first year of implementing the tool, we grew over 87%. We grew another 40% after that.
As we implemented EOS, not only did it help our business operations, more importantly to me and I think to my brother and Cooter, improved our quality of life, so we were able to run the business, able to conduct ourselves as good family people, and improve our margins as well.
We have this amazing team of EOS implementers. They teach some very powerful, simple, practical, real-world tools that they help you implement into your organization. They're an accountability coach to help you get there faster, and they facilitate the room to get to the right answer. The answer is almost always in the room, and an EOS implementer is masterful at helping facilitate the right answer out of the room.
Sometimes it's surprising how much he really understands the challenges that we're up against, given the fact that he's not spending his days here, but can view it as an outsider and really help to keep us focused.
I think it produces outcomes because it's simple. It's not big, long, detailed pages they're looking at. We're not asking them to create 500-page business plans. It's giving them tools that they're simple and tangible. They can take away. They can start applying these tools and using them right away.
The EOS system provides you with the tools for capitalizing on your vision, for executing the leadership, the accountability, for bringing the right people in the right seats, and creating the perfect rhythm within your organization for delivering on your vision.
Magic happens when you get the right people in the right seats. Things gel and stuff gets done automatically.
Whenever I talk to people, I'm constantly touting how EOS has just changed the way we do things.
I would recommend EOS for any entrepreneur that feels that they're hitting the ceiling and they keep asking themselves, how do I get to the next level?
The EOS process has been, to really put it strongly, it's been life-changing to be able to gain control of what we're doing on a daily basis, to be on the same page on a consistent basis. It's just invaluable. It's really been a life-transforming process for me.